that's wonderful. Just superb improvisation there from Nadal. We know he can strike the ball, but he's a sumptuous athlete as well. That was great skill.
Oh, produced another worldie.
Second set.
Oh, that is an incredible forehand from Nadal. Brilliant from both.
That's how it's.
So good at that shot. Oh, that is quite unbelievable. There did not seem a hope that he would reach it.
Oh, that is unreal. That's too scintillating.
Brilliant from Nadal.
He's made it.
Both were unsure initially.
Nadal all over that.
Yes, what a shot. A superb.
He was so deep in the court.
Again, getting left the line.
Nothing short of remarkable.
Made it. We're
Would you believe it? What a return of serve.
Oh, what a crazy point that is. And we actually saw it on set point as well, didn't we?
Yeah. I mean, some of those...
Inside.
Well, that is Nadal at his very best.
Invited when it's Monfils and Nadal.
And when I lose the point, Monfils doesn't mind because he's still smiling. And he probably would have won the point, to be honest, against 90% of people, because this was a quality shot here. But Nadal still chasing.
That might be the one that turns the key of victory.
Oh yes! Sensational stuff, Nadal. Great nick, isn't he?
Oh, Nadal electrifying the crowd.
A shot. I did not think it was going to be good enough.
It was not even possible to hit that kind of shot.
Brilliant. Blake.
backhands. Phenomenal reflexes.
Oh, he's found an absolutely amazing winner.
No way, what a point! Surely the best of the tournament so far.
Behind the back as well. All going on here at Campo Central. Check us out. Serious wheels here from Ferreira.
Point.
Oh yes! What a shot from Nadal! A moment of magic seals the.
You got to be kidding me!
Can't believe he's made that.
Tosovic has just looked at his coach as if to say, you didn't tell me he was going to do that. Oh, that's magnificent! And that surely is the final nail. Oh, yes! A moment of magic from Nadal. Appreciated by every single one of his fans here.
Brilliant, sensational get.
Three phenomenal points in a row now from Nadal.
The hole. Monfils can't even win that point. It's just naughty from Nadal.
How well did Nadal deal with that? Scary good for the five-time champ.
Come on, Rafa. And there we go. Nadal. This time, he seals it in style.
Nadal conduce tre.
It is a thunderbolt from out wide.
Simply can't ask for any more than we saw from Nadal throughout the course of that one.
Whoa!
Quite unbelievable. Isn't it just great to see two heavyweights go toe to toe?
Oh!
My word!
Vintage. What an extraordinary forehand.
What a turnaround!
Well, it's on the line, would you believe it? He's so quick!
And that's the difficulty with a right-hander playing a lefty. The forehand inside out is a shot Federer loves to use.
Sensational shot-making from the Spaniard to seal the match in the best possible manner.
Oh. Absolutely outrageous from Rafael Nadal. A bit of inspiration from Benoit Paire, I think.
He nearly knocked off his feet there, trying to get that return back into play. How about this for a bit of magic, though?
Phenomenal hitting from both.
was coming.
Oh, it's a brilliant shot. Fish has caused him all sorts of problems with that short angle cross court, but not on that occasion.
Oh, he's got it. Stolen.
Goodness, that is absolutely ridiculous from Rafa.
Exactly what Lud was thinking. Hands on hips, looking heavenwards.
What a touch! It's a Nadal masterclass.
And how about that for a pickup?
Oh, that's incredible! What a shot!
Crowd to their feet.
La gifle de Rafael Nadal avec...
Oh my words! Absolutely incredible from Rafael Nadal. What a way to win this match.
It's unbelievable. Trying to punch a hole through Nadal. Nadal's having none of it, though.
Outstanding! What a rally!
Oh, that's incredible! And that is what they have come to see from Rafael Nadal. Never say die.
Nadal, out of nowhere.
Well, that's got things revved up quite nicely here. Simply incredible from the.
What a way to seal it! And Rafael Nadal wins a ninth title in Monte Carlo. He snaps a two-year barren run without... Oh, wonderful hands! And that's for both players, because it... Kidding me. I mean, how many times have we seen this on a clay court?
Yeah.
don't believe it.
That's why they pay him the big bucks. This is ridiculous agility.
On an opponent by chasing each and every
shot there.
And applause from Gasquet. He can hardly believe that Nadal was able to get that ball back in play. Had this been a forehand, mate.
Thank you.
kidding me?
That is amazing.
They both try to hit it behind their backs. He manages it, and Stepanek just fails.